I'm Marvin McLean, and it is my pleasure to invite you to our website, Sound the Abeng, Writing Black, Aboriginal, and Indigenous Lives. This edition is very special because it's our annual poetry edition, which focuses on the poetry of authors from across the globe, Black revolutionary writers who take our history and reimagine and reinterpret it and present it to us through verses and rhythms in their own cadence. And it is simply riveting.